Hello, this is Dr. Avikiran Barigala. I'm an infectious disease physician at Apollo Hospital, Jubilee Hills, Hyderabad. Talking for a few minutes about the coronavirus, which has really taken the world by a storm. Lots of cases being reported in China and now new cases around the world. So we are just coming up with ways in which we can help ourselves. The treatment options which exist, at this point, the treatment is mainly symptomatic, which means trying to control whatever symptoms that you have. Fever, cough, breathing difficulty, joint pains, chills, anything like that, whatever problems that you have, trying to take care of that, making sure that you're well hydrated, your temperature is down. That is the mainstay of the treatment. And also isolating somebody like that in a separate room or a ward where they will not be able to spread it to anybody else, the staff or to any other patients like that. And how do we prevent it? We're still trying to figure some things out like that. The government has set up some centers to check if a person has this infection and what treatment to do. If you or anybody you know has something like this, then please approach a center which has infectious disease physicians who can screen for this virus and then give appropriate treatment and medical care. Thank you.